fire in the woods in England, because it's been about 35 degrees recently, which might not seem like a very high temperature, but in England, I assure you, it's pretty high, and everybody's been complaining about it. But then it's given that we Brits will be complaining about whatever weather we have. It can never be too hot or too cold. In fact, rather, it can always be too hot and too cold. And on the way back from work, I came off my bike because I was just in such a hot daze. I was really dozy from the heat, and I flew off my bike, going about 25 to 30 miles an hour. I ran into a lamp post because I was just really dozy, and I flew off my bike. And a few people saw, and I felt a bit stupid because of it.
Sounds like, again,
let me know, either positive or constructive, if you like something.